The most spiritual experience I had was meeting Sathya Sai Baba. And Indra Devi brought me to meet him, and she had raised money for an orphanage. And so there was a rope with about 6 chairs, and then outside the rope were as many people as you could see, like hundreds, maybe 1,000. And I was sitting next to a 4-star general with a neck brace on. So Sathya Sai Baba came out and was introduced to me, and then he turned to this man. He lit his shirt up like this, known as a kurta, and so we could see there was nothing on his arm. He put his fingers down and shot holy ashes called vibhuti into this man's hand. He put it on his tongue and his forehead, and then he took the neck brace off and went like this, and he was healed. It was amazing.